you know, no big deal, just eating a bowl of oatmeal, walking into the gym in my son's Minecraft bowl, whatever. Just get the job done, right? Let's go work out.
This one right here is for the moms. Listen, I get it. Being a mom is wild. Because you really just get up every day and you do the damn thing. Regardless of how you feel. That's super impressive. And in case somebody's told you lately, I'm proud of you.
How pretty is this? Oh my god, I love it. Oh my god, they already have Valentine's Day stuff out of you guys. So cute though. And Rafi's getting salt. Ooh, ice melt. I kind of don't want salt because it ruins the thing. Oh, ice melter. Oh, salt free. Okay, that's what I want. We do pet because we there's a lot of cats in my neighborhood. Ooh, there's a hole. Thank you.
name, telling me about a party up at NYC. And can I make it? Damn right, I'll be on the next flight. Big ass, sitting next to Vanna White. Come on. If you wanna go and take a ride with me, we three with it in the four with the dozies. So, so why do I live this way?
Hi, you guys. So I know I just posted like all the sales, all the deals, all the love that I, all these products, literally love it. Look at my face. Not even wearing any makeup. I haven't worn any makeup in like over a week because I wasn't feeling well. My hair shiny. I'm actually not even using the glossy shine mist, but I wanted to come on here because I know I've been MIA for so many days. I live with a monster. Ow! But I wanted to come on and tell you guys I'm feeling a little better. I don't know what I had because I went to the doctors on Monday. And all my tests came back negative, influenza A and B, RSV, COVID, all the things came back. But my doctor was like, you definitely have something. You definitely have. All right, you guys. So I found a website through Facebook and it's a legit website. And I've been obsessed with it since I found it in like November. So I'm trying to customize some items. And the options they have is just overwhelming me. And I'm a Libra, so that means we're very indecisive. So the amount of text messages I'm sending to my mother and be like, how about this one? How about this one? And she'd be like, yeah. And then I find another one. And she's like, yes. And I'm like, how about this one? So I'm just like, too many options. Like, over 40 pages of options. But I'm going to get through it. I have to get through it tonight because they're Christmas gifts. So I want to do it now so then we get it in time for Christmas Eve. Pray for me, y'all. Pray for me. Let the gift giving commence. I had my friend Sally. It's me and three friends. And it was a $25 limit, but I got her spent a little more. I was waiting for them. They should be here in a few minutes. Before and after.
Is that the best you could do for an elf, Santa?
Well.
No, this is no. Press it again.
The other way. The other button.
What's going on?
Oh my god!
Hey,
oh my
where's the paper? Where's the paper?
We found the game.
Oh, snowblower! Yeah.
Snow blower.
Oh,
wow.
I see what you got.
Wow!
Watch out.
Move it.
You can drive.
Nine.
Wait. Two Christians.
Thank you for
Elf.
Kellogg Crew Live, weekday morning.